more door.
That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Well, across. Well, across.
I think I see a break over here.
Atreus.
I think I see a break over here.
Exercise. With one spent their Atreus, life fighting, such as Tyr, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
What leaves the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys. Why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
You still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Did you hear that, brothers?
I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
From over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. Get it. Bravas.
Atreus.
Wait.
Do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Bravas.
Might be it.
Wait. Is that light up ahead there?
They must be trying to keep something.
This might be it.
You don't lock a door like that if you have a spare pair.
That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do. Atreus, your arrows.
Ready when you are.
Atreus, your arrows.
Ready when you are.
Fuck, get up, get up! Fuck, get up, get up!
Yeah! Do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
I know you. God killer.
Free you. Stay away. Father, let me try.
And you come from me now.
Tia.
Only to free you.
Stay away. Father, let me try.
You killed Mimir.
Tia.
No.
Tia.
No. Yeah, we brought him right back. Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters! Stop!
You killed Mimir.
No. Yeah, we brought him right back.
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters!
Stop! We need him.
Work.
Yeah.
Atreus!
Show mercy.
Worse when he's angry.
This is my father. Help people.
I don't belong out here, please.
It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you?
Look at him! Leader of men, master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
I know what you stood for. You helped the giant. Returning the favor.
You?
We.
Why?
We are leaving.
You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giant. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Needed a
walking stick? No.
Okay.
Kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... Okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real.
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone here sometimes.
We must return home.
There's an exit here.
Again.
Here. What's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
But you? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of the mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... Oh, that.
The lights.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on the eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming.
Baldur's dead.
Odin threatened to track down a giant in Midgard, and then he found his three torsen. Anyway, I promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts ragging, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, truth. What is it you want from me?
He's the god of war.
You speak of Ragnarok.
Is that material?
god of war you came to find. Is that the tear you need?
Atreus.
I... Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing me, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
Like to finish the story?
The Sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone? Now they call me Loki. And finding the shrines...
The giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Yeah. Do you think Odin...
We're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on either Balir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must get
now.
Some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do.
Please, come inside.
We'll be right in.
So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting this settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you! I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings on.
I'd like to claim a key again. Sadly, the ship is sinking.
Just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for your safety.
I know, brother. But holding them too tight won't keep them out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. Here might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so quickly.
His pain is fresh. Expect too much.
Aye, perhaps.
Just wasn't sure you'd want to join. I'm visiting an old friend.
But possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered. How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Ormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No. No? I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound? Out without mine.
You got sick of having house guests that fat?
What? No. I just need some fresh air.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by the cabin first?
Will your furry friend be joining us this time? No. I meant to tell you.
Oh.
I'm very sorry.
As wolves go, he was always... very cool.
I'd offer to give you a hug, but why traumatize either of us further?
Oh. Okay. Caught a whiff of something awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep. Just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Ormungandr's nearby?
I know what I smell.
Okay.
Well, a lot's kinda happened, and I need answers. Dental magic,
I'll
not
fix
all.
It later.
I sort of feel to a bear.
A bear?
Including the slobber?
Yeah. And I lost control. Frey knows magic better than anyone. She could help.
But not giant magic.
Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer. How'd the armored tier statue end up here?
Find a way through, and I'll tell you.
I'm on.
It is soundstone, but the path's still blocked. I don't see any more on this side.
Hold on. Let me look around. Maybe I need a different angle. Thanks for sacrificing so many objects for your bag of tricks.
Well, we clearly need the help.
So, whatever.
I just need to look out for the people I care about. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Freya wouldn't kill me. Jormungandr's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me. He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we try.
I'm not talking about the horn. Stayed home. Let's head back.
Is that frozen lightning?
Yep.
Want a closer look?
No.
Yeah. door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it? So what was your plan anyway?
Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and Pope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck! Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Galing. That's not off your mind.
Look, Mulder tried to kill her. We had no choice.
Not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
No way. We're so close.
See? Is that so bad? I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking.
Oh, dear.
My shop! Well, if I can't stop...
Maybe this is a sign.
This is as far as I go.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
Suit yourself.
Hi. Fine. Just step between the realms, then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Oh, sweet Vessel, I wish it did.
See? Is that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go.
I'm gonna stay and fix this. Suit yourself.
Sure. Besides, It's a reminder to be better. You need a murder weapon to be a better person. It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing? When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya and everything, it is. I have to try.
Hit the fire!
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes,
some people run better on chaos.
I have to try.
He's right. What makes you think that applies here? This is why
you're...
And this is Ragnarok.
Hit the fire!
Sweet. Just keep going. Get off
of
me! Okay.
Coming
with the council.
As long as they can walk
forward,
we'll get there eventually.
Yeah. Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan!
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here?
This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing, and we're out of options.
Living. Living is an option.
Okay. Which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah. Sounds right. The Sonic piece first. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from?
Rumpa!
killing us. Wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me? Guess I'm going the right way. Really wish I had a compass. Nightmare!
Ah! ćemo Bumper Movies 2022.
Shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door.
Hello down there. Hey! Come to your senses yet? Yes! I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Let's go!
Hey! Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
Hello down there.
Hey! Come to your senses yet?
Yes. I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
You do have doubts.
Okay, yeah.
Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too.
Yep, that's the door. Hey, Freya. What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. Probably worth mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead. Goes nothing.
Where is it? Not even. Sent you?
No! He doesn't know.
He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
Freya!
You should have stayed with Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come.
Stake your life on it.
He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
What did you know?
You're better than this!
You haven't killed me yet. So why are you thinking it over? Why don't you let me go and I can tell you why it came? I mean, your father saved your breath. His fate. Well, you know who's to blame for everything.
Cannot get to Odin.
Nor do I need to.
You would stake your life on it.
Yeah. Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard?
What do you know of me?
He came to us.
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why it came?
You mean to plead for your father, save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But if you know Groa's prophecy...
Well, you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin.
The giants,
nor do I need to.
In Jotunheim.
Ragnarok will take him.
I've been there. There's no giant army.
Yeah?
There are no giants at all.
Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard?
Just me.
He came to us! Offered peace if we don't move against him! Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
You learn the truth.
Maybe.
My mother was the last guardian.
But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there.
There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
Maybe I'm supposed to help
you.
You won't fight Odin.
In Jotunheim, she learned the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard.
Why are we working together?
And that's not
now
all.
That you can fight again. Fire.
The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin,
then
you've already won.
The nine realms are closed to all.
Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again.
I am far from whole.
But if we all band together, enough.
What we found here. Maybe if you spoke to him, here is the line.
Leave this place.
Yeah.
We,
broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible.
Before I change my mind.
The nine realms are closed to all.
Do not expect the same thing.
No. He opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together,
enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
Okay, so I'm not dead. I didn't get any answers. So this all might have just been a very big waste of time. Which I will never, ever admit to Sindri. Good thing I like climbing.
I just fixed that!
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh! I was thinking and I, got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she?
Today was your lucky day. So, tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
I...
I just fixed that! I still got my bag of tricks. If you need me, I'll be standing back here. Give me a second.
Something else tries to kill us.
Yeah, good idea.
Hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you've come clean.
No way. He'd kill you.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something. Something I've kept in mind.
Do they ever quit?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the forge. Brock.
You have to tell him.
Died.
He has a right to know. When the time is right.
I couldn't accept it.
As should you with your father.
I went to the Lake of Souls in Alpine to steal him back.
Really? Now?
Legions of souls tried to stop me. I can still feel him crawling all over my skin. Thing is, I could only get three of the four soul parts back. Brock just thought he got knocked out. I've been lying to him ever since. It's been me lately.
You have to tell him. He has a right to know.
When the time is right. As should you with your father.
That's not the same thing.
Really? Now?
Anyway, you did a good thing. You saved Brock's life. I caused trouble.
I'm a choice.
Right.
One that wasn't mine to make.
What do you mean? A choice?
I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us.
So, I'm not
so we left.
That was?
Made our own home.
Whatever.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are.
And I heard it when I said it.
Let's go home before Father wakes up.
That might be the best idea you've had all night.
Shall we?
Trey.
Trey?
It's an... Shut up.
I hate coming home empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure...
So I'm not allowed to give you a nickname?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke.
Nope!
That was worse.
Oh, and I heard it when I said it.
Maybe he'll be some help to us again.
All right.
Maybe.
Shall we?
It's not gonna go along. Probably already got a nice hiding place all picked out. Well, let's not make it worse. When we get there,
I hate coming home empty-handed.
Just
after Tyr was such a failure,
now, I just wanted to.
here may not be everything you expected, but a failure? You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing. And hey, maybe he'll be some help to us yet.
Maybe. But Father's not gonna go along with this forever. We've probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught. When we get there, I'll cover our tracks at the gateway and slip around back. And you, just act natural, but quickly.
Oh! Ha!
Go.
Hope you're all hungry.
There's enough to respect you, so to speak. Do we trust the path they were put us on?
I trust their wisdom, and this is the closest thing to hearing directly from them.
You are certain the Giants will not counsel war.
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that goes with being peaceful.
Oh, little brother.
Is this?
Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus.
Sure.
Where have you been?
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry.
I could eat.
Is everyone as well rested as I am? Be right down.
I accept.
What?
So, where are we going?
Is this sausage?
Sure. Why not?
I remember food tasting better.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
I accept.
Maybe what? There's a secret that I can unlock.
Atreus, we're planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim. I'm with the elves.
Alfheim? You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Don't forget in this
will get you there. Oh, we are seeking information.
The Shrine of Groa, young one. Your father tells me you found it there.
Groa? The Knowledge Keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye.
Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, never mind. That's great. Alfheim.
Hey! Don't go forgetting this, what'll get you there.
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
More for me.
Here, you're really up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do.
We did it. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for all my time?
He really did it. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for a lifetime, too?
Presently, friends.
take little Pikachu. I promise I'll be brief.
Even without feet, you'll forgive the weather.
My goodness.
Right behind you.
I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friend.
An astounding variety of acts of violence.
This must be the squirrel that tames the wall of tea.
That delectable aroma.
Excuse me, sir. Mind if I take a little Pikachu?
Ah, yes.
I promise I'll be brief.
Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of spring.
My goodness, what a strapping physique. It will be an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening? What? This must be the squirrel that tends the wall of tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
Would you like to come out and see your friends?
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Raditz Hosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Raditz Hosker. The one you know as Raditz Hosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of, Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway, now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed a little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you.
That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places, a realm as ancient as it is famous. Svartalfheim remains at your disposal. You have unresolved business.
Ah, so that's why good Master Brock needed an Alfheim seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot. That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places, a realm as ancient as it is vaguely stiff.
Perhaps as we travel...
Svartalfheim remains at your disposal if you have unresolved business amongst the dwarves.
How fun was the first time we ever run traveled using a temple? Are you trying to hunt us?
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfheim was the first time we ever roam traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming to this. Odin cast a spell. Can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of Dark Elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the Elf War.
That was by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
The Dark Elves were covering it with their sticky hide stuff. When we freed it, Light Elves came back. It's better in Alpha.
Huh. Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here. That's where we'll find Groa Shrine.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
Yikes. Nimble winter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Thimblewinter.
see the elves continue their war.
Yeah. So much for things being better in Alpha.
What do you hear?
Yeah, Nimblewinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimblewinter.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
What do you hear?
It feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the Dark Elves get on best they can. Living desert, huh?
It was once full of life, you know, and music, song of the sands, we call it. Gone now, another victim.
There, the Temple of Light.
Gore's shrine is at the top.
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freya's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
Occasionally, the light of Alpha will bind to a rock and crystallize,
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a wall. Oh, I didn't know it could do that. Oh, very clever.
These things smell awful.
Traveled to Alpha, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves. Imagine how that.
I was getting to it.
You hear
that? Oh, no.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago. Vanny traveled to Alpha, where he discovered the once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine power, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Did you mention how that peace fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
Did you hear that?
Oh.
That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
Oh.
They're the ones who freed the light.
Stop them!
Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
Hey, Alphonse.
Give him one more.
Most unfortunate.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside.
Is there truly no other way? Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, theirs. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
Built to promote cooperation between the elves, but it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this well to its feet.
I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore.
Shall we?
Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah! And Tyr, you keep pushing forward.
What's that dark elf statue doing in the lighthouse?
That's just how they look before the division.
The division?
Yes. The elves were always
fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful.
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the division.
The division?
Yes. The elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the elves before the war, before they discovered the power of them.
Solid light. That's something done.
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful.
Yes.
That's
the creation of the
Nine Realms. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
They built this temple to harness that energy. Smashing success, to say the least.
The light.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Well done.
Making the light.
Though I imagine our
light. The base of this light well. That's the Lake of Souls.
Yes.
After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the light elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our light elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of light elves,
let me try talking to them again.
It's just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Is that a bomb?
Behind you, brother!
Idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way, shrine away.
Different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These owls use Alpine's light to enhance the temple, and themselves by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows. We just like to be thorough.
Left flank!
Anything interesting this way?
Shall we continue?
So, if the light knows the world to make yourself stronger, what do the Dark Elves want?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elves' success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here, get back.
What became of Kubasu?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Gotta be a better angle than that Twilight.
Or light out ahead.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here, get back.
The long and short of it.
Aye. So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky. There's gotta be a way to get your axe behind this grate, right?
I don't mean to speak out of turn. There's a white marble wall behind that grate. Perhaps your axe is reaching. Out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate. Perhaps your axe can reach it.
to it then.
Oh no.
Break time!
Back to it then.
Continue our ascent, yes? I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Jump. Here they come.
figure out how they're making light bridges.
The foundation's weak.
Look at this statue. These crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall over the chasm.
Yeah, look, the foundation's weak. Father could push this over, no problem. Oh, crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them.
Almost there. Allow me.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials? You would know better than us.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue?
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Nords, nor do I wish to try. Make it easy.
Whoa!
brother.
Hey, left flank!
There's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have fallen. Now.
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did not? He made his choice. The wrong one.
But I'll find perhaps. But not necessarily on him.
Regardless of where they are.
Last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfheim.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Still hear something moving. I think so. It could just be the storm. I'll have to investigate once we uncover the mysterious
seers. Fine job, brother.
This way. We're almost there.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Let's go find our way past yet another light.
Do you still hear something wounded out there?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate.
once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There, the central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
Your father is indeed thorough.
Limitless. Limitless squad. Power? Growth? Ambition? A bit vague, isn't it?
Go! It's facing the wrong way. Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult. At least.
Father. father, she's gone. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf came. I thought all the Dark Elves were. Tyr?
Yes.
He's on the wrong side.
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Trace? Is there a right side in this war?
You all made it!
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Meditated for weeks on end. Fortunately, she found something else. A vision of the right. Word of Corella's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling. Didn't like what he had, found what I had.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found... something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out. Demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
I think it's
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes.
Look, here.
The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... Me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look, Tyr. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No, I don't. I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed?
Morgan's working off a false prophecy.
But the other realms thrive?
I'm not gonna listen to the idiot.
What was Tyr being the choice against Asgard?
Lost?
No
zombie
was there?
And Odin dies.
Champion?
Okay.
Whoever that is.
She lied.
Roa lied.
We know something.
Of course she did.
We just saw
Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok.
Choices.
We can beat Odin!
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Was? Hell's army was there? And the elves? Champion? Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
We can't stop right now. But we can win if Asgard is destroyed.
Problem. There is much to discuss.
There must be another way.
This time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first. Agreed.
Left leg!
Thank you.
now before Maul arrives.
These things smell awful.
We need to keep moving.
He's okay.
Focus, Atreus.
Gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do you have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god. I won't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it.
Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Hey, dear. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. You shouldn't linger.
Look. I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not be the place you see the tracks. And slaughter. So what are we supposed to do? Do nothing?
Enough. Discuss our next move. We're out of danger.
Look. I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the place you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over?
Can they just leave us alone?
Do nothing?
Enough. Discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark Elf Assault. How fortuitous.
We saw the thing fighting Elf. Can't they just leave us alone? Let's go!
Open the gateway, please.
You want war, Atreus. See for yourself.